What in horse name? Is that him? Oh, that idiot. I told him to plant the beacon and move away, not stand there holding it. Oh well, no sense in letting his ship go to waste.
Well, I am glad to hear that. Best of luck to you, and thank you again for your help. It is a lot to ask for a stranger, I know.
Closer to bringing the truth to every man, woman, and child in Halcyon. For now, you can tell Hiram that I'll stop using devil's proof for the pit of our eternal souls.
Yep. You really expect me to just let them pass? Why? So they can regroup behind their walls and mount another? It's a bit of lethal engineering I've seen all week. That could go for a tie you some bit. That's plenty, my dear. But more than I thought you'd find. You got the knack for speaking.
Thank you. Squad is standing over the administrator's court.
What have you done? What in law's name have you?
Simulation
protocol
accordingly.
We put Trask in the ground. Now I think that's just my frustration talking. Your time loss.
Here, take this for making the trip down here. Don't call us. We'll call you.
Is it done? Contractor grew a conscience. As your employer, I'm both angry and...
I've already dumped a pile of...
PlayStation.